Number 11. When colleagues give you the huge responsibility to deliver an extremely important message, you have to do it with a steady hand.